You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is I equals 1. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 2 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the I. Divide both sides by 2. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is I equals 1.